Okay, everybody, I'm back, and yes, we are a little bit finished. I finished Mob Spawner. I just cut because doing it on camera, it actually took me so long. And yeah, I made an extra door, I don't know why. But you'll see now in a second. Everything that we have, all that is legit. I mean, complete legitness. Ta-da! Isn't it cool? Isn't it, like, awesome? This is kind of cheating, but just let me turn this to daytime so I can get a good picture of it for the thumbnail. So, like, I want it straight on, though. Look at that creeper up there. Where is that? There, that looks good. Yeah, so, actually, we have a witch right in here. And I want to get rid of him. We have two, so I'm going to get rid of this. I hope I set these doors. Come on, kill them. Yes. I set them doors so we can walk in and out and collect all the drops that happen. And they won't be able to get out. They can't walk in or out. So I'll be able to kill them if they survive the drop. Yeah. The reason I put half slabs all the way down is because spiders can't stick to the bottom half of a half slab. So, once they just free fall like they normally do. So, that's good. That's handy. And now we have a fully functioning, unbelievably Jesus. Wow, what? Unbelievably Jesus. Unbelievably good. Mob spawner. And we also have some melon. Let's get some wheat. Yeah, perfect. Wait, what? Oh, actually I thought that was a melon because I'm a derp. Derp, 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 derp. Let me just go get a seed, just to plant it, more wheat. Cool, and yeah, this is going to be like my sixth. This, right now, is still my fifth episode, but, like, when I upload all these, I'm going to be like 10 episodes ahead. So, don't worry about missing any episodes, or me missing any episodes, to be more precise. But I'm never going to miss an episode, as I said before, remember? You should remember, because I said it in like 2 episodes ago. If I ever miss an episode, I'll put 3 out the next day. Oh, you survived. So, that will happen. I will put 3 out the next day if I ever miss a day. If I ever miss a day of YouTube, I will put 3 videos out the next day. Guaranteed. Hand on heart. I promise. I will put 3 videos out the next day. Because I feel like I need to. I don't want to miss any days. Because it just feels like I missed out on an opportunity to entertain people. And I don't like that. And I also am... Oh, I have such sunburn on the back of my neck. Oh, that hurt. Why did I scratch my neck? Ouch. Ouch. But I was saying before my computer restarted in the videos that I was making before that I actually wanted to be an actor when I'm older. And I realized slowly but surely I realized that's never going to happen. I just don't think that's ever going to happen. If it does... Yay, like honestly, love to be an actor, but I just don't think it's ever gonna happen. So I think this being a YouTuber that entertains people is the next best thing. So that's why I do it. I want to entertain people. That's the only reason. There's no other reason for me to do this. Well, I wouldn't do it, because And if you want to do something that you enjoy. And I enjoy making videos, I enjoy entertaining people. I used to always try and be funny when I was a kid. I'm not funny. Jesus, it's not gonna happen. I'm not funny. But still, I tried to be funny. It was just because I wanted to entertain people. Another witch, perfect. Yay, more witches. Yeah, I just want to entertain people. But now I'm doing this, and I have the equipment to do it. So why wouldn't I? Even if it doesn't entertain people, even if I annoy people, if I annoy some people, I'm sorry that I annoy you, but, if I annoy you, why are you watching the video? That's just, ask yourself that question. If you don't want to watch the video, don't watch it, but, I just want to try and entertain people, and don't try and put other people off the video just because you don't like it. Just try and understand that, and just trying to make people happy with the video I put out. So, I hope that gets to most of you guys, because it definitely would affect me if someone actually said that to me, because I know how they feel. So I want to get all this done, get all these videos made, and we'll be gravy baby. Gravy baby. Cool. Oh, do you remember when it was like one bone meal to grow a full piece of wheat? That was so handy. It was so much better, because then you could just walk and punch, and walk and punch, walk, punch, walk, punch. But now you have to walk, click, 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 punch, walk, click, 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 punch, and it's annoying. Hopefully they'll fix that, and I'm pretty sure that doors are gonna stack in the next update. So please, Jesus, please let doors stack, because I want doors to stack. Doors are the most annoying things in the world, especially when they don't stack. They stack and Feed the Beast. Why can't you just follow Feed the Beast? Feed the Beast is better than Minecraft. No, it's not. I'm sorry. Feed the Beast is Minecraft. But yeah, that a few minutes ago was my random rant for today of why I want to make YouTube videos. So yeah, that was random. But yeah, I want to get I want to get dirt. I want to get loads of dirt. Hey, hello. My dog. It's my doge. My doge. Sit down. She's very obedient, doge. Doggy. Doggy dog. I have loads of dirt. I do have more dirt. Okay, so I might be able to... Yeah, give me a nap. Oh, I'll do it some other time. I'm going to end off these five episodes here, and hopefully you enjoyed all of them. If you did, hit the like button down below, favorite the video, maybe comment in the comment section, and I just want to say for that mob spawner, because that mob spawner took a lot of work and it is a pretty good one. It's working like a charm. So if you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Google+. That's something I haven't said. But get me verified. You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. And we'll work together to grow as a YouTube channel. So I will see you guys in all of my next videos. Never missing a day. You remember the deal. And I'll see you guys then. Peace.